How's it going, guys? My name is Max, aka Local HJ, and welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm gonna do things a little bit differently. You may have seen me do some unboxings, and I've even done a little bit of Lego before, but I'm upgrading my status. We're going big, we're going mature this time. Obviously, last time I did the bonsai, but this one is for a more refined palette. We got a ship in a bottle, that's correct. From the Lego Ideas set. Pretty excited about this one. And you know, same drill as last time. I'm going to do this little intro, and I'm gonna stop it. I'm gonna build it on time lapse, and you guys get to see the creation of it without me fumbling for every little bit. And then at the end, I will give my thoughts on the build. And yeah, so without too much further ado, you know, let's just jump into it. Lego.
I don't speak Brazilian, but see if you can understand me. You play, we sing, together, music, maybe beautiful.
Thank you.
Alright guys, as you can see, that is the completed ship in a bottle build for the Lego Ideas Ship in a Bottle. I had a good time building this one. I actually struggled a little bit in the middle there. Oops, I should put this. I accidentally put the fucking red thing on the back, the little seal. But I missed some pieces. I think I goofed up one spot and used some extra pieces, so the base is a little bit uneven on the back, but we won't have to talk about that. Other than that though, I had a lot of fun building the actual bottle. Tons of like really fun queer pieces. As a kid, I always loved the queer pieces. So, if your kid is like me, you're gonna have a good time with this set just because it's fun to get all these translucent pieces and see how all they fit together. I actually think one of the most fun parts was the bottom of the ship. Very interesting how they all came together. So, all things considered, had a really good time with this set. I think the bonsai one sticks out more, but this one is such a creative idea that I had to get it. So yeah, everyone, hopefully you enjoyed the video. My name is Max, and then if you enjoyed it, give me a like, comment, subscribe, and all of the above. Have a good one, y'all.